more staring at your mind.
To run. need to get closer. It's too far away. I need to get closer. I need a target.
The brand holds the key.
I will claim another weapon for my collection.
Should soon regain my strength. How long have I been trapped in the maw? A day? An eternity? Careful. The jailer's eyes are everywhere. You will never escape the maw!
Ah, I was curious what the maw sworn were searching for. You are that mortal who swept through and thwarted the jailer's festivities. I am Venari, a humble broker trapped in this land of torment. I have a proposition for you. Come.
Why would you aid us, broker?
Your presence here draws attention. The sort of attention that's bad for my business dealings. No offense, of course.
Shut.
I have picked up a few tricks to help me survive here. The jailer will take notice if you engage his forces, so it is wise to go around them whenever possible. I have limitless time. You do not. I can conceal us long enough to find your wayward baron. Come along. Will that be all? I do not wish to draw attention with the fight.
How long have you been trapped here?
Longer than you have, mortal. That is all you need to know. Hold. Wait for the beast to pass. The Morsworn are certainly eager to find you. We need to make this quick.
Do not rush us, Broker. There are others who must be saved. Along with the Maldraxxi Baron.
Ah, you speak of the mortals left behind when your friend here escaped. I fear they've been taken to Torghast. That tower, looming in the distance. The jailer keeps his most prized possessions within.
Then show us a way to breach that tower.
It would be folly to go after them now. Remain focused. There will be time for theatrics later.
This must be your missing baron.
Who is there? Must warn the Margrave.
I know that voice. Can it be? The baron is my father?
Darien, after all this
time... Harness your hate. Make it useful. There's no peace, no rest.
I suggest a tactical retreat. I will take us to a small alcove near the waystone that enabled your previous exodus. I believe this concludes our business arrangement. The waystone is just up that way. All mysteries will be revealed. Procure something of value. Farewell. Please do not tell anyone you saw me. And if you find yourself leaping into this maelstrom of gloom again, I do hope you'll bring along something interesting to trade. Discover more secrets. Then we can talk. Do not draw the jailer's eye.
My Lord Four Dragon, we've escaped the Maw. Thank you for your aid.
We will face whatever comes.
Draka,
we must return to Maw Draxus at once. Margrave Crexus is...
Our Margrave has been slain, Ashbringer. The Chosen need your blade, now more than ever.
No. Then my warning comes too late. We have been betrayed by one of our own. It was Vyraz who had me trapped within the Maw. There can be no doubt that it was his hand that struck down our Margrave.
Lothar! For Prex, we depart from Aldraxus at once. Vyraz will answer for his crimes.
I must return to Azeroth and tell our allies what we've learned, Father. But when duty allows it, I will stand once more at your side.
There will be time for us to speak later, my son. I swear it.
I serve. This crisis.
Pose.
Just gonna head over here.
Where you going? Where you going? You say hi to that guy? The guy over there?
Yeah.
What are you working on over there?
Project? I don't know. Why don't you come over here and say hello?
Got a little project in the works.
No.
Come here. Oh, see you later.
Oh, God.
Yeah! Oh, come here! Autograph me! Bang!
Oh!
Whoa!
Killer move!
Holy
yeah!
Shit! What the hell?
Oh, yeah! Leg submission, baby!
Not.
Woo!
Not cool.
Yeah!
I gave up?
Bro, you gave up. Did my killer move. God damn it. Look at how hot
that
I am.
Is total bullshit. That is 100%.
Is it? Oh, really?
Yeah.
You dare take it?
Rose.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
With her special move, Bloody Rose. That does not sound great. Are you Evil Rose too?
Oh, hell yeah. Look at how leathery I am.
That's fucked up, dude. You can't do a mirror match on the second round.
Are those just free-floating boobs? Is that free-floating boobage?
Yeah, obviously.
Wow.
Oh, I mean, aside from the strap on the front.
Evil Rose. Pluck the Roses by Akira Yamaoka.
Yeah, he did the music for Silent Hill, idiot.
Did he really?
Yeah, he's amazing.
Oh, awesome.
He did that song that's like... You know that song?
I love that song.
He did that song.
I can't wait to see the exact same fucking intro twice in a row.
Well, we can
see.
Ooh, yeah, that tail offers her much advantage.
This
in the
game
combat ring.
Is ridiculous.
Let's see a replay of that ass.
Little time to waste. It is in death that we are truly.
Iris! Show yourself!
The pursuit of victory.
So the mortal returns, along with our wayward Baron. The constructs failed to finish you, and so did the Maw. How disappointing.
Your schemes have brought about your own ruin. Now we will end you.
Foolish Mograine, always valuing loyalty over might. But victory lies in one's choice of allies. And with their help, I now claim the mantle of Margrave.
I will bury my blade in your skull, traitor! For Crixus!
Himself! You two are nothing!
We will avenge him! Here and now! You
cannot win, Pyraz.
You are outnumbered!
Fool! All the houses of Valdraxxus stand enough games! Gods, slaughter these weaklings!
Honorless coward!
Aspringer, Maulwalker, with me! The seat of the Primus is under siege. We must defend it! The Blade Sword. Every day. We'll hold the line. Open the door.
I have just the thing, Wanderer. Farewell, friend of the Grummels. Punches, lucky do's and loot. Beware of Yeti.
the mortal! Bring me that rune blade!
Raise your sword, champion! Form Eldraxus!
The foes of the worthy shall be vanquished! Presence within my sanctum means a darkness has fallen upon Maldraxxus and all the realms of death. Ages ago, the Eternal Ones punished our brother Zoval for his treachery. He was bound within the inescapable maw to be forevermore its jailer. Now I fear that Zoval did not act alone. I suspect he had ancient allies, and will seek to win others to his cause. That you are hearing this message means my suspicions prove true. Zoval has forged his chains into a weapon, and brought about my defeat. There is but one hope to save the Shadowlands. The Eternal Ones must stand together once more, before the Jailer escapes the Maw. Bring my warning to the Archon, the Winter Queen, and the Sire. They must see to our defenses. Do not let Zoval reach the Sepulchre. The Arbiter is the final key. Protect her, or all is lost.
How goes the fight?
Eternal Ones, the Jailer. This is a dire message.
Return to Oribos. Inform them that Maldraxxus will not strike at the other realms again.
Our war lies within.
Greetings!
Greetings, mortal. Such a
abhorrent cruelty.
Speak up! Good soldiers need good blades.
Start somewhere, right?
Don't mince words. Dismissed.
Action.
Ass. Oh my god.
Are those even like, do those even qualify as poses or dance moves? She's just kind of moving.
Could you imagine the guy version of this game? Just like Chippendales dancers? Like
they just come out and they're like, yeah, like touching themselves on the abs and shit.
I would love it if like the next WWE game was like that.
She just roared. Oh, she's the title holder.
Oh.
I guess. I don't know.
That's going to be pretty difficult for her to hold when I am also the title holder. Hey, Pluck the Roses by Akira Yamaoka.
Never seen this opening before.
Yeah, check it out. You're going to love it.
This is really interesting.
Yeah.
She's coming down on a plant, and you can see her butt. You can see her butthole right there. You can just see her butthole.
Yeah.
And she lands. You can't even see her against that.
You honor me with your attention. Come back if you need anything.
Well met. Order shall be preserved.
All goods and services for sale. Remember, everything has value.
Have anything ancient to trade? Needs to be at least 2 centuries old. If you find anything exotic.
May I tempt you with my wares?
Have anything ancient to trade? Needs to be at least 2 centuries old. If you find anything exotic.
The Arbiter sees all things. Trust the purpose. Fate guides us.
Please, Father. We need to know if our friends can still be saved.
You do not understand the risk, Talia. For me to peer into the maw would mean...
I journeyed all the way to the realms of death to meet the father I thought was lost to me. Volvar Fordragon, one of Azeroth's bravest heroes. I haven't asked a single thing of you since I was a little girl. The little girl you sent away. But I'm asking you this. Tell us if they are still alive.
My shining star. I will do as you request. Still resonates with the power of the Lich King, the power of the Maw.
Whoever you are, whatever you want, I will fight you. You will not break me.
They have breached the seat of the Primus and discovered his warning.
Unfortunate, but of little consequence. Our eyes are everywhere. This nuisance will be dealt with.
That is all I can see. It is too dangerous to push further.
I could make out the Lord Admiral's voice and what must have been Thrall's as well. Their cries. Oh, they chilled me to the bone.
I did not hear Anduin nor Bane Bloodhoof.
Come back with stories.
High Lord, are you certain you cannot try again?
Not yet, Kalia. There is a price to be paid for such visions. I dare not attempt another so soon.
High Lord, this mortal bears an urgent warning from the Primus of Maldraxxus. They must see it delivered to the other realms.
Please aid them, honored voice. While I talk with the others, we must consider the implications of what we've seen. We all have a duty to fulfill.
Come forth and be judged. With her voice have I spoken.
The Arbiter sees all.
Thank you.
all be a prank to remember. Just... Oh! Hello there.
You're a special one, aren't you?
The message is magically sealed. Well, that's no fun. Well, well, what do we have here?
Always so much to do.
It's too far away.
All right, you have my attention.
Seihan, wake up!
My slumber recedes. A beard, a hat, gifts of time and mirth of hay. The forest sighs in laughter. You bring joy, Lady Moonberry.
I try, old friend. And I know you'll help the forest grow again soon. You could probably use a little help, huh? This way. Come along. Sadly, the Winter Queen cannot grant you an audience. Her spirit is spread thin across Ardenweald. This drought threatens the entire forest. Your voice is but one bird singing in the night. The Queen's magic protects every branch, every leaf. If not for her vigilance, all might be lost. For now, we Nightfae must act in her stead.
Help! Help me!
Someone wants a stabbing!
I warned you not to come back! Spriggans! Sorry! I had to make a quick stop on the way.
See anything of use? I hope to see you again.
What can I do for you? ways, a feather light will guide you from here. Help the forest as you head for Tir Naval.
I am quite busy, you know. And what is it you require? Carry on. Corinth is always getting into trouble. Let's see what it is this time.
I don't have a target.
Featherlight, over here.
I'm sorry, are you a mortal? A friend of Featherlight is a friend of mine. Night and
well,
if you insist.
Lady Moonberry is the finest fairy.
Is this really necessary?
I am quite busy, you know.
Try to coax the bird away from the nest.
Thank you.
And what is it you require?
Hello?
Run, Corinth! All right, you have my attention. Will that be all? Very well then. Always so much to do. Follow me. Heartwood Grove isn't far. Each wild seed holds a spirit of nature who will one day awaken and return to their world. The queen must decide which ones survive and which wither away. The spirit within, lost forever. It's a grim task, but until the drought ends, it has to be done.
Look for refuge elsewhere, friend. This grove will soon be gone. I serve the Queen. Look
Featherlight,
to the star.
We'd be in need of help.
Welcome to Ardenweald. Run free. We give what we can. Welcome to Ardenweald. The spirits are watching.
This way. We were attacked by starving wildlife. There are souls in danger.
I swore an oath to care for those wild seeds. We can't just abandon them. Farewell. Tizan, you found help.
We give what we can. Run free.
Please, lend me your aid. Please save those poor souls.
something first.
Safe, safe. Here on your head.
Have you come to help? Knight, embrace you. We're in your debt.
All right, you have my attention. Stay on the road to reach Tir Nivel. I'll see you there.
Help! Won't anyone please help me?
Is it time to go already? Oh, thank you, stranger. It's so hard to find someone you can trust. Can I help? The Queen.
Now we play for real.
You should have stuck to the road.
Hurry now! Everything must be perfect for the Queen!
Hello again! I have good news!
Oh, this should be interesting.
Again.
I'm sorry. Did you need something? So nice to see you.
wait to see what you do next.
Rest and dream of starlight.
To do before the queen arrives. No time to waste.
Greetings. Sleep well.
No, no. This won't please the queen at all. Dream on. Night embrace you. Thank you, friend. These pools are anything but tranquil lately. Wild seeds need caretakers to give them anima. Without it, the spirits inside can't be reborn. Since the drought started, there hasn't been enough anima to go around. We've had to make some hard choices. Good. You finish up here, I'll look for the missing caretakers. Plants ate them? Not again. I speak for the spirits. Be at peace.
Yeah.
It's too far away. To target something first.
Welcome. See you later. Float on the wind. Use my dagger to open the plants and free the others. We'll meet you in Tir na Vale.
I don't have a target. I need to get closer. I need to target something first. Yeah. too far away.
We've all been eaten by plants before. It happens. Need anything? Enjoy the journey. Take care. Float on the wind. Come, we'll show you how to care for a wild seed and watch its spirit dream. Let's start with a younger one. It arrived just before the drought and needs a little extra attention.
The wind lifts your wings once more, Dreamweaver.
All thanks to our helpful new friend. Hello there. Dream on. Uh-oh. A nightmare is afflicting the spirit inside this wild seed. Poor thing must have met a violent end. A touch of anima should soothe it. Once its dreams have calmed, we can... Wait. The spirit is... bonding with you. This hasn't happened since, well, since I can remember. We should tell the Dromen. A wild seed bonding with its caretaker is a rare and joyous occasion. This isn't good. The spirit's nightmare still lingers. Whatever could have happened to it? What brings you here? Enjoy the journey.
The grove beckons. Leaves fall as the seasons turn.
That.
It's locked. It's locked.
He said you were fair game.
It's locked. It's locked.
Save him!